to throw one of those hundreds of chairs for a violin. It really is an embarrassment of riches in terms of the violin repertoire. The thing that's so fabulous about the symphony is sort of the icy coldness that they tend to perform. This work, our very own concertmaster, Mr. Ken Wynn.